He didn't. Cal couldn't make it at JSP 4. But Tony. I mean, you know, you use what works, but I mean, the jank may not catch some people off. At the higher levels, it's not going to catch people off. But at the lower levels, like if we just need a weird mix-up, it'll work.
Yeah.
Jank is throwing him off over there too, though. Everybody already have enough Falcon practice, that's why I just... I mean, everybody has been playing Falcon today, and I've been ignoring Samus. Spanking skulls with that with iron arm. Sing. I know you can take that iron arm. The mod is be hitting anybody he could hit. Oh, the Wong saying I don't want Derek to. Well, you could have just simply grabbed the ledge. God damn. I mean, common sense thing to do in that situation, ladies and gentlemen. So just grab the ledge. Yep, 100% agreed. And blue team has a slight advantage. Yeah. And now Rudra is in the corner, being the Boy Scout that he usually is. The Boy Scout. The laser game is too good, my friend. It is too good, my friend. The laser, the blaster, my friend. That's what Falco would say, my friend. Oh, nice back here. And good night, Fox. And good night, Samus. Yes, good night, Samus.
There goes Robin exit.
And the first one goes to Rudrud and Drawang. Drudrud and Drawang. Going home. Man, this looked like a place where the campion could, you know, they could set up the firewood. You know, oh man, he caught him with a charge shot to the face. That was actually pretty nice. Rudra being Rudrud. Nice nail. Nice. You know, that was pretty good, but he went for the ledge. Fox having the most dumbest friggin' recovery. Hey!
Let me have a recovery where I can choose where I want to go.
Instead of being like every other character that has to friggin' go for something, I could just go straight up, straight forward, or straight to the goddamn ledge with a huge hitbox. Because I'm Fox and I have privilege. Deal with it. And the laser saves him from all of that jank. Didn't make a drop sense. Letting it off even a little sense. Usually I try to like tap on it. See? Crazy Aunt. My son and Crazy Aunt, they think they will be a control.
You see a character walking by.
I've had many moments where Samus decided to walk narrowly. Commit suicide.
Oh!
Looking like Smash 4, but dying like Melee. And he hit his partner with a charge with a missile to the face. Viper looking at him like, oh my god, who are you? Who the hell are you? Don't get me wrong, the way he's just used his bomb as well. It's the right thing to do, nice.
How do you attack?
Yeah.
If shit is the place, so the place I'm just like, stand up and walk around. Like when you come in, you get down. This style, combined with Thomas, what again?
Destructo! Oh, see that? Oh, the mix-ups, the mix-ups! What you know about the mix-ups, bro? What you know about that? What you know about that? Oh yeah, you're grabbing your body. Never mind, you ain't know nothing. Oh, and he got him again. But this is Samus Land. They call it Dreamland because you dreamed she was dead, bro. But that's not the case, my friend. Reality is she's alive. Oh, and he just stood there. He was like, Fox, please come, finish me. And Rodro, being the best boy scout in the club, earning his fifth badge, camping up a storm. It's like they just look at Rodro and say, how many badges?
27.
Rodro have to start counting.
One more. It's out of three. Three out of five.
All you gotta do is look at Rodro.
How many badges?
Rodro can't even count. I think I three. If you gotta whip out the calculator at that point, my boy.
So much boy scouting going on right now, son.
All I saw in that corner was laser.
I saw missile.
We got two boy scouts in here. We got Ahmad and it looked like we got three. The Wong decided that he wants to join the club. Shooting lasers. Oh, and now you die. Oh, and now your partner decides, no, I want you off the stage, Fox, because I am confused about who I should be hitting.
Right.
You didn't do what you needed to do. One of the reasons why they say put on friendly fire is because of Falco. That was a sweet back air. Oh my god, that was a good back air by Matt. Hit that double Falco to shoot lasers. That's why friendly fire is on, my friend. That's why it's on. We all would have done cards. I would have done cards maybe longer. I've been like, this game is garbage. But Sakurai said, by the power invested in me, I shall grind you Tame Attack. Melee has been born. Tame Attack has saved the year and saved Melee from a lifetime of destruction. Yeah, I'd say Melee doubles. Doubles would have been jank. Could have been who had the best double bubble. All the doubles on us. The amount of missiles that would have been getting shot. God, wait. Samus forward is so good. Nah, it's take too long for Pikachu to come up. But you would have get Bungie from Double Peach with a double down smash. Pikachu with double down smash. Look at that. Mad looking like the camp instructor telling him, leave the boy alone. Let him finish set up the plywood. Let him finish set up the forest fire. Yeah? What's your boy name? Smokey the Bear? Mad looking like Smokey the Bear right now. Only you cannot prevent these goddamn lasers. Welcome, little bird. Only you can prevent forest fires. But I need you to bring the marshmallows, little bird. Welcome, little bird. Did you bring the marshmallows?
Falco's like, yeah, I brought all the guns. Oh, wait, just look at these. The one with the shining. I'm shining on you, nigga. Cause you ain't better than me. I'm shining on you, nigga. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Our red team is, yeah, slightly. If they can take Fox out, bitch. We're just saying, how about you taste that for once? Yeah. And the one doing what he does best, preaching to the say, and on this day, the altar boy shall go crazy. Oh, get him. Oh, look at that. Oh, what would a down angle forward to? I'd say, I don't need support the community. I'm sorry. Oh, look at him. Look at Viper. Oh, he even sting his own partner. Nigga biting everybody. Oh! You know that bite? Look here. The Cobra. Look at the Cobra. Sting him. Sting. Oh! Took one. Viper assistance. He's biting everybody, but including his partner. Look at him up tails, boy. Viper said, I learned how to walk. And up smash. That's what sensible foxes do. They walk and up smash, right? Yeah. Viper decided that he wants to sting the Boy Scout. For shooting all them goddamn lasers and camping up a storm. Yeah. That's pretty dumb. Most Falcos expect you to jump right there. Cause they're not gonna go for the double dip. He over there trying to tell that fox something, but he's trying to tell him a secret. Yeah, but he ain't. Oh! Like I say, no sweet nothings for you, bro. And Mad decided that he was going to take the lasers. Look at that. Oh, see how fast. That's actually pretty smart, considering Thomas can spot dodge, even shot up laser. That's what I'm saying. And Rudra's like, everybody got to get it. Where I come from, boy? In my village? Let's shoot Mama. Oh, got him. Hit him off stage. Grab. Oh my god, you smash four, boy. You smash four, kid. These goddamn fours. You know, racism was in Melee, in the Smash community. Like, not racism, but they call it gamism. And when you come from Smash, where everybody just criticizing you. Well, they just do that now, don't they? You're nothing but a goddamn four. You know, like Harry Potter, where they had your goddamn mud blood? Yeah. Your goddamn smash four. Or something like that. I'm trying to find a word for it. But that's what Mod is right now. Oh! Not looking good. Red team is looking like we had our win and we're settled. Oh. It could've been a forward smash. What the hell are you doing, bro? Mad with the terrible decision. Yeah, Derek likes to go in, but Oh snap. Is he gonna and you better. And you better. Again, we try to go off the Zamas, and this fool can try to go right back off and try to hit Tarek. Because you know this boy is tagging everything. Oh! Look at Ahmad making good decisions. Telling me to F off in the corner. And a bad decision. Already admitting defeat, not believing in the scorpion sting.
Not a Viper. Oh, okay, yeah, you're dead.